homie. All right, you know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the ground?
Come out from behind that building!
talking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the call.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down Alley toward El Rancho.
Where is?
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-Type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Company 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
Well, this is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh, Chad, that was close.
Okay, I see the motherfucker, man. I got this. Fuck, man. Hey, where is he, man?
Suspect back on Del Perro, heading west. Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away.
Hey, you my eyes, right?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices. He's turned off Del Perro, down an alleyway.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Pilot boy! Pick us down. I need to see inside the building. Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
No, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh! Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. Okay. I'm seeing things a little more clearly.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
We got a guy. Standing over by a row of cars. Middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck he's doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn! You're the reason these places stink. Stank-ass motherfucker.
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like it's on his phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dawg. I hope this motherfucker in here.
Side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. This ain't got no resale. Whoa! I mean...
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit.
Hey, come on, punk! Move, man!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mop, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Thank you. she is.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, then, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.